Rav Levi Yitzhak of Berdichov, Zecher Tzadik V'Kadosh Bracha, used to do Heshbon HaNefesh every single night. Accounting of his soul. Accounting, not accounting, accounting of his soul. And before he went to sleep every single night, he used to say like this, Levi Yitzhak, lo ya'aseh kach shub. Levi Yitzhak will not transgress anymore. Will repent, will not be the same Levi Yitzhak as yesterday. That's it. A fresh start. And then he says like this, Levi Yitzhak, aval gam etmol amarta kach. But Levi Yitzhak, yesterday he said the same thing. Yesterday he said, tomorrow I'm going to be a brand new person. Tomorrow I'm going to repent. Tomorrow I'm going to do teshubah. Who are you fooling? He said the same thing yesterday. You'll probably say the same thing tomorrow. I said it yesterday. Who are you fooling? But with all that, he kept on doing it. He kept on saying it. What's the lesson? We explained it so many times. Teshubah is not a 1, 2, 3 process and that's it. I do teshubah, that's it, I repented. Teshubah is a lifelong struggle. Yes, I call it a struggle because every day we have ins and outs, ups and downs. But even if yesterday you said, I won't be the same person again, and you transgressed again, so say it again. Keep on saying it. Keep on saying it. The Rambam says, there's a fascinating Rambam. The Rambam says, what is called the Ba'al Teshubah? How do we know that a person really repented? If Hashem can testify that this person repented. But all the Mefarshim and the Rambam ask, but if the person says, I did Teshubah, and Hashem testified, but tomorrow I'll sin again, which means Hashem didn't testify, which means Hashem will never testify. How can Hashem testify that this person, Hashem knows the future, right? How can Hashem testify that this person won't do the same Avon again, if tomorrow he'll do the same Avon? I mean, Hashem knows the future. So what did the Mefarshim answer? Hashem testifies, you know why? Because like Michael said earlier, Ba'asher Husham. Right now, when you said, I'm repenting, did you mean it and you meant it? Hashem testified. Because Hashem doesn't look at the future. Like Yosef is saying, Dad, don't look at what happens in the future. Don't look, maybe they can repent. They have the power of Bazeh. They have the power of the Kof. They can repent. Dad, why are you looking that only the Resha'im? Dad, also look that they could do Teshubah. This is the power of Teshubah. Yes, I said it yesterday. I'll say it tomorrow. I'll keep on saying it. But that's the power of Teshubah, Rabotai. It's not Shayach to this world. It's not even Me'en Olam Abba. I don't know what Teshubah is. Beterem harim yuladu v'techolel eretz v'tebel u'me'olam olam ata'el. Tashib enosh ad-daka. Even before Hashem, you formed the clouds and the mountains and you created this world, you created this power of Teshubah. Rabotai, and especially in this time right now, especially in the Yamim of Shobabim,